Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Breen, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle?
Sincerely,
a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing, concerned. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses. With all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for me? Ever deactivate the species and let us breed again? Allow me to address the anxieties underlying your concerns, rather than try to answer every possible question you might have left unvoiced. First, let us
Good God! Whoa, deja vu. I'm not even gonna tell you to-